A very good morning, students. So now today in conjunction we are starting exercise 3, which is join the sentences. Now look here, Neha is tall, Kavya is short. Now here which conjunction comes? Here opposite situation is there, tall, short. So you have to write but. Neha is tall, but Kavya is short. Next, number 2, lemons are sour, apples are sweet. Here also opposite situation is there, sour, sweet. So you have to write but. Lemons are sour, but apples are sweet. Number 3, Raman is poor, Raman is honest. Now here we have to write but here Raman is similar. So you have to write only one time. Look here, Raman is poor. But now this you don't have to write honest. Raman is poor but honest. Number 4, English is easy, maths is hard. Here opposite situations are there, so you have to write English is easy but maths is hard. Next, number 5, Ram is clever, Shyam is lazy. Here also opposite situation is there. Ram is clever, but Shyam is lazy. 1 to 5 classwork, 6 to 10 homework.